Right now at 3, rain on the radar and a flood advisory in effect. Look at all those colors. Our weather authority has a look at the forecast.
And tragedy in El Paso. The death toll now climbing to 22 people after the Walmart shooting. What we now know so far about the motive.
Across the country, 9 people are dead following a shooting massacre in Dayton, Ohio. What authorities have revealed about that investigation.
And also today, the president responding to both these shootings as the country mourns, denouncing white nationalism and hate. The directive he gave the Department of Justice.
Plus, the South Florida man who mailed pipe bombs to prominent Democrats and even CNN may soon learn his fate, what has happened so far in his sentencing hearing.
A crash landing, sending a plane into a field right there. The crash sending 2 people also to the hospital.
And hold your horses and your cattle. Apparently, a longhorn letting loose during a parade. What it took to wrangle that animal.
It's 3 o'clock. The Local 10 News First Cast starts right now.
I'm Christy Krueger.
And I'm Larry Livingston. Let's get right to your top story at 3 o'clock right now. A flood advisory in effect across South Florida. It's been raining throughout Miami-Dade and Broward counties.
And this is a live look right now from our WPLG camera and the radar, too, where it's hard to even see outside. Our Local 10 Weather Authority meteorologist Luke Doris has more on this advisory in effect right now. How's it looking out there, Luke?
Well, a little better than it was, let's say, an hour or so ago. But nonetheless, we have not one but 2 flood advisories. One of them blankets Broward County. That one goes till 5:45. Another one, Miami-Dade, till 5:30. This basically means that flooding is ongoing basically as we speak from the storm.